We were brought into a secret room far beneath the military base. There were four of us all together. A high-ranking general is waiting in the room, all ready to share the details of whatever new crisis had cropped up this week. We saluted like the good soldiers we were and sat down. Behind the general is a map of a strange-looking island, and my heart skipped a beat. All I could think about was, were we going to war? My squad mates and I would eventually find that answer to be yes, but we could have never guessed against who. "Welcome, gentlemen," the general said. The general paced back and forth looking concerned, then continued. "This is Nowhere Island. Now I know none of you have never heard of it before. You know how I know? Because 72 hours ago it didn't exist. About 60 hours ago, the bigwigs up in Washington sent special forces in to investigate. They were supposed to check back 10 hours ago. They never did. So now the ball's in our court. You four have been hand-selected for the reconnaissance mission only. Apparently, the suits would rather keep this all under wraps for now." 45 minutes we were off. Just like the general said, one small speedboat to get us where we needed to go. There wasn't much talking. We were all hardened soldiers. We all knew how to hide our emotions, but even still, I could tell everyone was nervous. Oddly enough, it wouldn't be until we got to the island that things got a little easier. At least for a little while. Up until our world was turned. Franco is breathing heavy, trying to recover from the ordeal and make sense of what it is.